count to 10, I always use my fingers. They're better than a pen. If I didn't have 10 fingers, I couldn't even add. Without my trusty fingers, my math is really sad.
Then our teacher said, please use mental math.
Mental math, mental math, use it every day. We can use mental math, it's great in every way. Counting up and counting down is better in your mind. Using your 10 fingers will get you in a bind.
That means trouble.
Uh-oh.
What happened next? I use my handy fingers, don't go and ask me why.
Why?
I use those handy fingers like stars light up the sky. But now that teach is saying,
do it in your head.
If fingers are forbidden, I'll use my toes instead.
Then our teacher said, please use mental math.
Mental math, mental math, use it every day. We can use mental math, it's great in every way. Counting up and counting down is better in your mind. Using your 10 fingers will get you in a bind.
That means trouble.
Oh no!
What happened next? Then she asked what 4 plus 3 was. I screamed out 7 quick. I counted on my fingers. My fingers did the trick. I was really happy, completely satisfied. I counted on my fingers. They're always by my side.
Then our teacher said, please use mental math.
Mental math, mental math, use it every day. We can use mental math, it's great in every way. Counting up and counting down is better in your mind. Using your 10 fingers will get you in a bind.
That means trouble.
Uh-oh.
What happened next? Then teacher asked another, and it was kind of tough.
What's 43 plus 15?
This one was kind of rough. I found out my 10 fingers weren't useful like before. I needed extra fingers. I'll have to grow some more.
Then our teacher said, please use mental math.
Mental math, mental math, use it every day. We can use mental math, it's great in every way. Counting up and counting down is better in your mind. Using your 10 fingers will get you in a bind.
That means trouble.
Oh no!
What happened next? Now I don't use fingers, I use my mind instead. I've learned to do my math work right inside my head. And whether it's bright sunshine or whether there's cold rain, I always do my math work right inside my brain.
Then our teacher said, please use mental math.
Mental math, mental math, use it every day. We can use mental math, it's great in every way. Counting up and counting down is better in your mind. Using your 10 fingers will get you in a bind.